Bend your door panel in a bit.
Now, catch the left hand on the back.